Hi.
Hi.
I forgot my other bag.
All right. So, how about a drink at my place? Totally innocent, no funny business, just full sex.
No. I should get a taxi. But thank you for the lovely dinner.
It's a pleasure, Jones.
Iris.
Yes.
What are you doing New Year's Eve?
I'll be back in England by New Year's Eve.
You know, I've never been to England. I've never been to Europe.
No.
If I come over there, will you go out with me on New Year's Eve?
Very much. That was lovely. Really lovely. But I'm afraid it's still men in general, and Mark Darcy in particular, that I love.
You do know what I'm talking about, don't you? You knew before I did.
Why are you crying? Yes, I know exactly.
I'd better be getting inside, actually. My mum and, you know.
Yeah, it's getting a bit cold. Well, good night.
Night. All I want for Christmas is you.
I'm gonna really take care of you tonight. You're never gonna forget that.
You called me ass.
Well, yeah. It's what your friends call you. I mean, I feel like I'm one of your friends now. And your girlfriend?
Now, what in the world in this garden could make that ordeal worthwhile?
It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart.
Nice garden.
Let me try this. Maybe if I closed my eyes. Given that I'm in a bit of a personal crisis, and I find myself in a total stranger's home in a town that I can't actually remember the name of, and considering that you showed up and you're like insanely good-looking and really drunk and probably won't remember me anyway, I'm thinking we should have sex.
It's only a diary. Everyone knows diaries are just full of crap.
I know that. I was just buying you a new one. Time to make a new start, perhaps.
I've been searching a long time. Someone exactly like you. I've been
So I ate your cake that you left.
You did?
Yeah. I mean, I had to fight some raccoons off, but that's okay. I'm pretty strong and tough, so it wasn't much of a contest. So that might have been. I'm just gonna kiss you now rather than just.
Jones, will you marry me?
Christian, I vow to be your faithful partner in sickness and in health. I promise to love you unconditionally, to honor and respect you, to bring you solace in times of need. I promise to cherish you as long as we both shall live.
I now pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride.